crunches. We want to lie down on our back, allowing everything to come to rest, and then lift the legs up to a 90-degree angle. From there, we can cross the hands across the chest or support them behind the head as we lift the shoulder blades up off the mat. Be sure to really squeeze the core and control your weight on the way down.